Response to letter to the editor, 12 August 2021. Madam, your letter of complaint published today hits the nail on the head. Certain entitled citizens in our lane have turned the direction of the street lights into their own homes in order to save electricity. May I ask which organization has allowed such corrupt and illegal actions to take place in broad daylight? Due to the angle of the light, it is no longer possible for me to see stars in the sky. Through your esteemed forum, I would like to draw the attention of the authorities to the dangers of walking between McLeod Road and Napier Road due to an absence of footpaths and traffic congestion. Due to overflowing gutters and moving traffic, our lives are rendered miserable. It has come to light. The public complaints go down the drain and bootlicking officials rob people of hard-earned money. the editor, the news on Sunday, 7th September 2019. Sir, this morning I went to the sea after a long time but could not find it. After the initial shock, I realized that it had receded much further away from the last time I was here. To make matters worse, the sea has spewed filth along the coast while receding, leaving the area smelling of waste. Last year, the floods in the city were a reminder that the city too has a memory of home.